Good morning, everybody. Welcome to another episode of Mr. Fitness Video Workout Session. We are live. Thank you all for joining this morning. We're gonna have a great, great workout. Happy Thursday, happy weekend eve. So I'm gonna run through the workouts real quick. After I'm done running through the workouts, we are gonna go through our warm-ups, then we're gonna get into our cardio, and then we will be getting into our strength conditioning. So first things first with the cardio, we are gonna start off with high knees. So with the high knees, you're gonna have your hands straight out, you're gonna bring your knee up, and then you're gonna switch just like this. And you're gonna do it in a quick tempo, like that, all right? From there, we're gonna go into punches. So you're gonna go into your fighting stance and you're just gonna throw out your punches, just like this, all right? From there, we're gonna go into jump squats. So you're gonna have your feet 45, shoulder width apart, 45 degree angle, toes pointed out. You're gonna come down and up, all right? So it's two rounds of that, 35 seconds each. Then we're gonna go into our strength conditioning. So first thing we're gonna do is going to be an incline up, down, okay? So you wanna have a chair, a bench, or a flat surface you can bring your feet onto. You're gonna start here, and then you're gonna come down to your forearms and then come back up. All right, if you need to modify and you don't have a chair, then you can come down to the ground and you can come down to your forearms and then come up. All right. From there, we are going to go into jumping lunges. So you're gonna go into your lunge position. You're gonna lunge down and switch, just like that, all right? And from there, we're gonna go into mountain climbers. So mountain climbers, you're gonna come down into your push-up position, and you're gonna bring your knees to your chest, alternating, just like this, all right? From there, we are gonna go into push-ups with the shoulder tap. Here you can go into your modified push-up where it's down on your knees, or you can do your traditional push-up. You're gonna go down, up, shoulder tap, down, up, shoulder tap. All right. From there, we're gonna do lying side leg lifts. So with the lying side leg lifts, you're gonna come out to your side and you're gonna bring your leg up just like this. When I say switch, you're gonna switch onto the other side and lift the leg on that side. All right. From there, we're gonna go into V-ups. So with the V-ups, we are gonna come down to the ground. Right, arms straight out, legs straight out, and you're gonna bring your legs up and your hands at the same time, forming a V, just like this, okay? From there, we're gonna go into diamond push-ups. The diamond push-ups, you can do modified on your knees, or you can do your traditional. You're gonna take your hands just like this. You're gonna put them under your chest and you're gonna go down and up, down and up, okay? From there, we are going to do jumping cross elbow to knee crunches. So you're gonna have your hands on behind your head and you're gonna bring you knee to your elbow, just like this, in a jumping motion. All right? And from there, last and not least, we're gonna do floor kickouts. So you're gonna come down to the floor, you're gonna have your hands behind you, just like this. You're just gonna bring your legs alternating up to advance it. You wanna kick out, just like this. All right? So those are the workouts. We're gonna get into our warm up, and then we're gonna go into our cardio. All right, so let's start it up. Arms straight out and rotate forward. Now, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And side to side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. To the ground. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. So open up those hips. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. All right. Bring our feet together, hands on our knees. Rotate to the left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. To the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. All right. Let's get this workout started. Starting with cardio. High knees in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go. Five seconds for four punches. And switch. Seconds before jump squats. And switch. And switch.
10 seconds before punches. And switch. Fifteen seconds. And switch. Fifteen seconds. And time. All right. Get ready to start round one. All right. Starting with incline up down. And go. Fifteen seconds. Time. All right. We got jumping lunges next. And go. Twenty seconds. And time. All right. We got mountain climbers next. And go. Twenty seconds. And time. All right, we got push-ups and shoulder taps next. And go. And 15 seconds. And time. All right, we got lying side leg lifts next. And go. When I say switch, you switch sides. Ten seconds before we switch. And switch. Twenty seconds. All right, we got V ups next. There you go. Everybody, and time. All right, we got diamond push-ups next. Get ready, and go. And time. All right. We got jumping cross elbow to knee crunches next. And go. Twenty seconds. And time. All right. Next, we got floor kickouts. And go. 20 seconds. And time. Good first round, guys. Good first round. Wipe off your sweat. Take off round one. Take a sip of water. As you guys know, the video workouts to join are free. But you are more than welcome to donate anything that you feel you'd like to donate. If you're enjoying the workouts, my Venmo is at MrFitness223. Again, that's at MrFitness223. Also, leave your comments and your likes as well. Starting with high knees in 5 seconds. And go.
Fuck all that radio shit for right now. We about to get home. This is what I want y'all to do for me. Got the hula hoop, 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 got the hula hoop.
And switch to punches. Seconds. And switch. Raindrops falling on the roof. 15 seconds. And switch. Seconds. And switch. Switch. Hey, Todd. Great way to start round two. Alright. Starting with your incline. Up, down. In 5 seconds. And go. Seconds. And time. All right, we got jumping lunges next. And go. Twenty seconds. And time. All right, we got mountain climbers next. And go. Twenty seconds. And time. All right. We got push ups and shoulder taps next. And go. Hand time. Alright. We got lion side leg lifts next. Ready? And go. And switch. Twenty seconds. Thank you. And time. All right, we got V-ups next. And go. Hey, time. All right, we got diamond push-ups next. And go. Seconds. And time. All right. We got jumping cross elbow to knee crunches next. And go. Seconds. Hey, time. All right, we got four kickouts next. And go. Hope you guys are feeling it. I know I am. Great way to end round two. We got one more round to go, guys. One more round. Gotta push it to the limit on this one. We're a lot closer to the end than where we were when we started. Wipe off your set. Take a sip of water. Catch your breath. All right. Get ready to start back up. And go. And switch. And switch. Ten seconds. And switch. Ten seconds. And switch. T-seconds. And switch. That's 10 seconds, y'all. Last round, let's go. Let's push it. And time. We're ready to start round three, guys. We got incline up, downs next. Get ready. 5 seconds. And go. Twenty seconds. And time. All right, we got jumping lunges next. And go. 10 seconds. And time. All right, we got mountain climbers next. Go, guys, let's push it. Get ready. There you go. And time. All right, we got push-ups. The shoulder taps next. Ready? And go. And go. And switch sides. Seconds, guys. And time. All right, we got V-ups next. Alright, we got diamond push-ups next, guys. Get ready and go. Don't give it up, 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 don't give it up 20 seconds. And time. Hey, time. All right, we got floor kickouts next. And go. Time. Awesome workout, guys. Awesome workout. We're gonna keep it down here on the ground. Take a couple of deep breaths. Guys, did awesome today. Way to power through that workout. I'm gonna come down to our fours. You can take three deep breaths with a camelback. Inhale. And exhale. Inhale. And exhale. One more deep breath. And exhale into child's pose. Hold this for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Follow through into cobra pose. No left for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Up to downward dog. No left for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Right leg follow through to runner stretch. No left for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Back up to downward dog. And left leg follow through into runner's pose. We'll hold that for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Back up to downward dog. And slowly walk your way up. Here, let's take our right hand, grab our left, our right foot, and hold that for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Right leg across the thigh, arm straight out. Sit, and hold that for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and up. Left hand, grab your left foot. Hold out for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Left leg across your thigh, arm straight out. That's it. And hold out for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and up. Let's bring our feet shoulder width apart. Hands on your side. Bend your knees. Cross your arms. Take a deep breath in. And exhale. Deep breath in. And exhale. One more deep breath. Hold at the top. And slowly exhale. Thank you guys for joining today. Had a great workout. You guys did awesome. You guys fought through it all. You got it from the start and you ended it strong. Let's stick together, guys. A lot of things are going on right now, and we need to stick together, solidarity and unity. All right? Enjoy the rest of your day. Enjoy the rest of your week. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Stay safe. Stay healthy. Black Lives Matter. One love, y'all.